subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon to get the latest updates of my videos.
Hi friends, this is Kishore and you're tuned in live into my channel Kishore Kumar Banerjee. Hope you enjoyed the Durga Puja videos that were uploaded recently in my YouTube channel. And for the people who haven't watched them yet, they can check my previous videos. Also, I've created a playlist for the same named under Durga Darshan 2017. I will put the link of that playlist in the description of the video so that you can watch them easily. Now, talking about today's video, it's an unboxing video. Let me bring the product to you. It's a JBL earphone. Normally we'll unbox it today. It's the name of model number is JBL C100SI. So this is the product. It's a Amazon product, as you can see it. So it came with Amazon and I purchased it during the offer, the sale that was going on lately. And the price, the normal price of this product, JBL C100SI, is somewhat around 700-800. I got it at around, as it was a sale, I got it around at 100 rupees less. So I got it around at 650 or something like that. And Amazon was very fast while delivering it. It came to me at say around 1 to 2 days to my locality. So it's an Amazon product, as you can see. And so let's go and unbox it. Let's start unboxing it.
Everybody sing that shit.
Okay, I'm cutting the receipt now and I have to cut the packet from outside, as you can see. So I'm doing it. Wait, let me do it. Yeah. So as you can see, that's a product, JBL C100SI. Let me open it. Yeah. So it came with 4 more extra earbuds, as you can see. So now you can see these are the leaflets from JBL, the normal leaflets what we get. You can see the JBL logo over the earplugs and the music shuffle button too. In that too, you can see it. Okay, let me open it and show it to you as a whole. Let me open it first, okay. A gold-plated jack gives efficient service, as we all know that. Hope this video was helpful for you and you can purchase this product easily. So bye bye friends for now and see you in my next video.